I'd give for a coffee.
This one's been dead longer than a few days. Scratches to the eyes and ears, as expected.
Someone was in here, recently too, and they had lighter boots than the watch.
Maybe I'll sleep tonight.
I'm getting sick, I know it.
I'll be sure to remind the men that crossbow quarrels cost coin to produce.
For a dead man, Cornelius is proving hard to catch. But I'll have to if I'm to pawn
that ring. Hey, one at a time. No pushing. Flames ain't going anywhere without you.
I don't care if your mother's got the fucking clone, she's not coming to live with us.
What did this body have on it?
Nothing.
Nothing?
No, I was just gonna get another body when you came in and took over.
You know, I don't ask for much. Respect. A stiff drink. Gold. Put his body in the furnace and check it for coin. No point in wasting a bolt.
Robbing the dead of their valuables and their dignity. The thief taker general exceeds his own reputation. Time to steal that ring back.
Better this than begging.
That was 3 days. Pay up.
The bet was until the general beats someone, not up and murders them. Double or nothing. Hope it's not me.
The General wanted that ring, all right. What was that about?
I'm not even going to guess. You don't stick your nose out.
Still, didn't see many bodies with rings until then. Hey, you don't suppose we should be checking for, you know, cock rings and stuff, too.
Are you winding me up?
Didn't you know? It helps with getting it up or something.
I'm here with my hands on a dead man's ass, and you're telling me about your brother tying his dong in a knot?
Don't be having to go with my brother. He's passed on.
Come to think of it, I should give Prom's wife, widow, the good news. He always said she hated him. She might need a bit of consolation.